tend to be a little bit behind the camera and more comfortable working in nerdy groups of animation and artists. And suddenly when you're thrust in front of the camera and forced to speak to microphones and have your photos taken, it makes you a little uncomfortable, but it also is indicative of how wide the reach of the film has been. So it's a source of pride for all of us to be able to stand here and represent the 300 or 400 people that toiled over this thing, put their hearts and souls into it. Off the clock working on stories together. And so it's kind of a hobby that